You don't always need to see things to know they're great. Funny how we keep using the word see. Can't see the point in that. See me later. What do you see in him? There's not much to see. See this, see that. Seeing isn't everything, you know. Especially if you can't. I prefer to use the word feel.